Welcome to the video introduction to 3decision by Discngine.
Discngine 3decision is a cloud-based protein structure repository for comprehensive structural data management and advanced analytics. It allows the whole drug discovery team to store, analyze, and share 3D structural data, all in the same platform, to extract key insights for structure-guided drug design. The 3decision database contains more than just protein structures alone. Upon registration in the application, each structure is associated with all available metadata and sequence information. This makes 3decision a structural knowledge database. The software centralizes all the available structural data, public and proprietary protein structures, experimentally and in silico produced. In this way, if you search for a protein in the database, you will get the full list of 3D structures available both from the public domain and in-house produced. You can easily refine your search, with post-search filters, for example selecting only your proprietary structure or only the one from the PDB databank. You can also choose only structures that are in complex with a ligand. You can switch to the ligand view mode to focus on the chemical matters. All the structures registered in 3decision are mapped back to their UniProt sequence, along with structural and sequence annotations. These annotations can be visualized in the 3D structure to facilitate the inspection and navigation through different protein domains or specific residues. Upon registration in 3decision, each structure is analyzed and associated with structural metadata, such as pocket information, protein-ligand interactions, electron density maps, and other project data. In this way, the user can retrieve all the relevant information from a single platform. For instance, upon registration, each structure is processed to detect all putative and known binding sites on the protein surface. You can quickly inspect allosteric and orthosteric pockets and get information on pocket properties like druggability and volume. In addition, the pharmacophoric features for each pocket are indexed in 3decision. This allows you to run advanced analytics such as binding site comparisons, assess off-targets, and get ideas for new designs. You can analyze the results of your search and superpose structures on the fly to detect differences among the pockets directly into the 3decision viewer. The way in which data is organized in 3decision allows to convert massive structural data into information and then useful knowledge to drive decision-making and speed up structure-based drug discovery projects. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about 3decision, visit our website and do not hesitate to contact us.
In the next videos, we will show use cases to illustrate the main features of 3decision.